I need to pack. So we've made it to Vegas. Now we're gonna go meet, Quest has a driver, his name's AJ, he's picking me up. Real excited. And then I think we're gonna go meet up with Maddie Fusaro and his lovely lady of the night, AKA his fiance, AKA future wife. And I think we're gonna go get some sushi. Never had Vegas sushi. So it's like 9:08 here now, but it's 12 o'clock in Max World. So I'm shreepy. So AJ's here picking me up from the airport.
And what's going on?
One thing I noticed is, look at it, they have White Monster here. they have a White Monster over there. And they have a Monster on there. Do you prep for that?
We're ready to go.
I know. These are like fitness YouTubers, like, this is like the thing. These are like little baby ones. Little baby monsters.
What's this going on? Do you know how to work that?
I got you.
Alright guys, I'm gonna show you what the Quest got in the penthouse suite. This is awkward. Okay, just gonna stick this right in there. That's yellow. Please confirm this says 117. This all says. This is 1817. I need 18117. Look at this. So I'm gonna push these together just because I have one super king of Vegas. Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna kind of finish out this night. Maddie, Brittany, we're all out at some restaurant bar thing. We got some fruity martinis, which you guys never see me drink on the channel. So this is me drinking a fruity martini. And we got avocado, chicken, and fries, and chicken fingers to split. It's really late, it's like 2:15 my time, and I'm gonna head to sleep, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. We're gonna begin this expo footage. Just got in, huge lines outside, about an hour before we have to be at the Quest booth. And so we're gonna walk around. Yes.
Alan.
This is Raquel. She brought me this sweet and sour rainbow candy. She says it's the most sour candy.
Max Tuning.
Really?
Max Tuning.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. gonna think my nipple's leaking. Coming to these expos is like the coolest thing ever. I really enjoy these. 100 people are really gonna think I'm leaking out of my nipples. And the Quest booth is so popping this year. It's at a great location. I mean, it's awesome every year. Every year it gets better and better, unlike my legs. Look at all those like little TVs. I'm having a lot of fun. I'm running on like 300 calories. It's great. I love it.
We're all done with the expo. Very tired. I've had a Quest bar today. We are with the Yumaro team. We're with the Mayo Detox team.
What's
up? You guys, almost hit that pole. If you guys remember when I went to Toronto, I got a session with Vinny, who's the Mayo Detox master, and it was miserable. It's like effective stuff that's like torture. It's like effective torture you need. But we're super hungry. We're gonna go get some Cheesecake Factory, I think. Some of you guys can see, let me turn the brightness up here. We're at Cheesecake Factory. I don't know why I look blue. Chipotle chicken pasta. There's some sort of show going on over here. But with like Lex and Maddie and their ladies and the Mayo Detox team again and the Yumaro team. Super hungry, super tired. Eat this dinner and then we have to go meet up with Quest for dinner at 7, so it's gonna be a lot of fun. It's been a day, it's been exhausting. So much fun. I'm gonna crush this food.
Always weird to see a shirtless Max. I know, it's just super weird. But headed to dinner shortly, so what I'm doing is wearing, and if you're like, Max, are you wearing any pants right now? Yes, I'm wearing some pants, or maybe not, you never know. But we're ironing up a shirt, just gonna wear some blue with some khakis. It's gonna be a great time, and yeah, got the room all to myself, relaxing. I can come back if I want to and crash, but it's gonna be a lot of fun tonight. I'm excited. Tomorrow's gonna be busy and hectic, as Saturday is the busiest and most biggest day. But I love it, and I love Vegas, and it's super cool, and I'm excited for dinner tonight because I'm hungry. Even though I say Cheesecake Factory, I'm always hungry. Also gonna rock these shoes. And I don't think I'm gonna bring the vlog camera out, so I might film a little bit of what I'm doing before, and then it's cut. All right, so we got extremely dressed up, AKA we're wearing the exact same thing that we wear to work 5 times a week, so. Excited to go out to dinner. This is where this vlog is gonna stop. I don't know if that's enough for an entire video. If it was, I thank you guys. A couple more coming. Really exciting day tomorrow. I love all your faces for watching the video. Make sure you hit the thumbs up button if you did enjoy it. It always does spread the love on the channel. Have a great day. Or we'll go to the next day if I continue this video. Ha 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 ha!